This is Furqan from Lahore Graphics Academy, and in this video series we are going to take a look at the three most asked questions. Number one, how to create an APK file which you can use in local testing in your phone. Number two, how to create AAB file which is used to upload your app in Play Store. And number three, uploading the app on Play Store. So all these three questions will be answered in this video series. So here we go.